We'll draw a curved line that goes across and then curves back around, and two little ovals for the eye holes. There.